out to Walmart today, again, like usual. I think I'm going to see how much acrylic paint is. I didn't know they had that. I know they had markers, but I didn't know they had paint. I know I should have knew that, but I don't have all that stuff, but see what I get.
Fuck.
In the art section, but I can't get none of this. It's like $3 a bottle. You know, I want all these colors.
Bright light.
So I went to Walmart, came back. I didn't really, couldn't really get nothing. All I got was like a 22-pound bag of cat food and cookies. I love these things. I'll eat these all the time. I could eat these just forever. They're like 97 cents, except this one. Those are like $3, but it's so big. The other ones are like 98 cents. They're good. Gotta love lemon heads. They are the shit. Yeah. Also, I think for the next project that I do with the canvas and crayon art, I think I'm gonna put a moon and stuff right here and stars and whatnot. I have some nut stencils with some cutouts from printing that I usually color. Usually I'll stick one of these on it. Sorry about that. Put an owl. I had another one with a fancy looking head of a girl. There it is. There it is. I think I'm gonna color that soon too. I'm gonna put that on. I think I'm gonna reprint this because my printer's running out of ink. I'm gonna put it on there somewhere. I think I'm gonna put it long ways this time. Also, I think for the next project that I do with the canvas and crayon art, I think I'm gonna put a moon and stuff right here and stars and whatnot. I have some nut stencils with some cutouts from printing that I usually color. Usually I'll stick one of these on it. Sorry about that. Put an owl. I had another one with a fancy looking head of a girl. There it is. There it is. I think I'm gonna color that soon too. I'm gonna put that on. I think I'm gonna reprint this because my printer's running out of ink. I'm gonna put it on there somewhere. I think I'm gonna put it long ways this time. So I wanted to get this off because I've been asked this a few times about my cats. Like, how many cats do you have? Why do you have so many? Where do they keep coming from? I have a total of 7 cats, 1 mommy cat, and 4 baby cats. So 5 cats I have. They're the original cats. I didn't get my cat Hera fixed soon enough, and she got pregnant. She had her babies, but they're all fixed now. And then Harry came into my life. He was just a baby. He found my room with my cat food inside and came in, and he's family now. Then later on, a year later, after Harry was found, Ron showed up. I don't know if you can see him. There he is. That little old spongy kitty. He showed up here. And I have to get him fixed very soon too, because he still got his nuts. We don't want no more stray kittens everywhere. So yeah. So many cats. They eat a lot too. A lot.